It's not just China. And what we do is we protect wealthy countries for nothing. For nothing. Would you say Saudi Arabia is wealthy? Yeah. Right? And I said to the king, you got to pay. I'm sorry, you got to pay. We're going to protect you. You got to pay. Get the money. You got to pay. You got to pay. I have friends in the audience. They're good businessmen. They're looking like, you know, absolutely. But you're not a politician. A politician doesn't say, you got to pay.